When the convoy hits land, I'll tell them to stand by.
Thank you.
hasn't arrived. Think something might have happened?
Good to see you back in one piece. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let's head to Astera. There may be something we can help with.
Hey. Careful.
Oh, that reminds me.
Get it done for me, will ya?
Wonder.
me see. Excellent work.
You two. Oh, thank the stars you're here. Did my grandson send you?
Yes, sir. The chief asked us to come see if we could help.
I'm thankful. You're just the help that we needed. It wasn't long after you left that we started getting reports of the song being heard all around the New World. Soon after that, previously undiscovered subspecies appeared, and wasted no time before starting to run amok.
Commander, I have strong reason to believe that the song is what caused the Legiana to fly across the hinterlands. And if monsters start leaving their natural habitats, it's only natural that there are other consequences for the ecosystem. I think this is all tied back to what was written on the cloth. Song and impact on the ecosystem.
Ah, yes. I've been told what was written on that cloth. It seems very likely that the Puke Puke and Paulumu subspecies were a precursor to our current troubles as well.
At any rate, I'll be sure to take meticulous notes about where all these monsters have started to become active.
Right. I'll leave you to it. Remember, I'm counting on you to help repair Celiana's defenses. Good luck!
More subspecies? Are they picking up on some kind of change in the environment? Nothing can stop us! keeping a record of the monsters being affected by that song. hunted. Amazing work! You're doing great! Thank you. have to get our defenses together before Velkana's breath reaches Deliana.
Okay. Listen to me. Okay. Get going.
Preparations are complete.